Hello friends, I welcome you all to my channel Smile with Pooja. Today in this video, we will discuss about scaling, which many of you know as tooth cleaning. Scaling or teeth cleaning, have you ever noticed why scaling is important or whether it is not? In this video, we will clarify your question as well as we will tell you why scaling is done in a routinely basis. Scaling is a dental procedure for patient with gum disease. This is a type of dental cleaning which is done below the gum line to remove plaque or calculus buildup. Water is then continuously used to wash away the debris with a suction system in place to take out the mixture of saliva, water and other substances from the mouth. Types of tooth scaling. Generally, there are two types of teeth cleaning, hand scaling and ultrasonic scaling. Hand scaling is done with the help of hand instrument or hand held in scalers, whereas ultrasonic scaling is done with the help of newer technology, ultrasonic power scalers, which vibrates at high frequency to remove plaque and calculus. How you can predict that you have to get scaling done? If your gums bleed when you brush, this could be the early sign of gum disease. So make sure that you book an appointment with your dentist. Many questions come in our mind before undergoing scaling process. Is scaling good or bad? Whether it damages our teeth? Does scaling have any side effect? Is scaling painful? In this video, we will clarify all your questions as well as we will tell you why scaling is done in a routinely basis and why it is important. The most common question which I have been asked on a regular basis is whether scaling damages the teeth or not. It's a big question, but the answer is no. The scaling and polishing does not have any detrimental effect to the teeth's enamel or to the teeth. Second most common question which I have been asked is there any side effects of teeth cleaning? But the answer is no. There are no major side effects. But during the scaling procedure, you might have slight jaw discomfort as you have to keep your mouth open for a certain period of time. And of course, if you have sensitive teeth, you might feel little sensation in your teeth while the procedure is going on. Is scaling of teeth painful? Does dental scaling hurt? Is common questions in everyone's mind. During the dental scaling procedure, generally dentist or dental hygienist will numb the gums or tooth root with a surface anesthesia or local anesthesia. As a result, teeth scaling causes no pain. You might feel very little discomfort because of ultrasonic machine sound and water or suction pressure. So friends, now as you know, dental scaling does not have any side effect or it does not cause any pain. Now we will focus on why it is important. All of you know fluoride strengthens the enamel and enamel protects our teeth. But plaque and calculus start depositing as a layer by layer on our teeth. Plaque and calculus are bacterial and toxin retaining areas which causes lot of damage to our gums and supporting bone structures. To remove this plaque and calculus from tooth structure, scaling is very important. How tartar deposit or plaque and calculus take place? One of the key factors that affect the rate of tartar accumulation is saliva. Certain individuals have thicker saliva than others. Thicker saliva increases the amount of tartar that is present on our teeth and gums. Therefore, body hydration is very important. It maintains proper saliva viscosity and proper oral clearance. Eating on certain sides of your mouth and using certain drugs can exaggerate the level of buildup. Benefits of scaling. In next 4 slides, I will show you some of the benefits of scaling. Scaling helps in elimination of bad breath. Whether you are suffering from bad breath, scaling can improve the problem by getting rid of its source. Many people believe bad breath is caused by the foods they eat, but this is not always the case. Tartar buildup is often the main culprit. So the only way to cure bad breath is to remove the deposit or junk from your teeth and gums. And of course, don't forget to brush your teeth and clean your tongue. It's good for your heart. Gingivitis and gum disease have a direct effect on our cardiovascular well-being. Your risk of heart disease, high blood pressure, stroke, diabetes, and many other life-threatening illness can be greatly reduced by simply removing the tartar or plaque or calculus. Scaling prevents from tooth decay. Scaling removes tartar buildup, thus preventing our teeth from tooth decay, gum disease, and periodontal pockets. Scaling prevents tooth loss. Infection and decay around the tooth roots and large pockets between the teeth and gums can lead to tooth loss. Getting scaling done once in a 6 month strengthens our gums and supporting bone structure and preventing it from tooth loss. Here are some post-scaling advice what you can do after you have got the scaling procedure done. You need to visit your dentist for a checkup at least once every 4 to 6 months. If you are a smoker, you have to stop smoking for few days after undergoing the procedure. And don't consume stuffs that deposit in the gums, such as popcorn, nuts, and chips. Times of India published an article based on survey by Indian Dental Association, which says that 70% of children under the age of 15 suffer from gum problems, which is actually a big number. This article says gum disease have a direct correlation with diabetes, as those with good gums have better blood sugar level than those who have bad ones. According to a study and an article published by Times of India, bacteria linked to gum disease may cause cancer. Another similar article based on study published by CBS News says that gum disease bacteria have higher odds of esophageal cancer. These all articles are warning signs of gum disease, that if gum infection remains unattended, it can become fatal. There is a saying that if it is important, you will find a way. If it is not, you will find an excuse. So don't find an excuse for not getting the scaling done. Go to your dentist, get a checkup done, and if it is needed, get it done. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If you like this video, please like and share, and also subscribe to my channel, Smile with Pooja.